오늘은 영국 왕족, 로얄 패밀리에 대해서 이야기 나눠보도록 하겠습니다. 영국의 해리 왕자가 아들을 낳았는데 이름이 아치예요. 그래서 아치라는 이름이 서민적이다, 로얄 패밀리 이름 같지 않다 해서 화제가 됐었습니다. 그러면 로얄 패밀리다운 이름이 따로 있는 건가요?
I've seen those stories as well. It's true that normally the royal family choose names that have a long history, often something biblical, a name from the Bible. And Archie isn't one of those. It doesn't have any negative connotation.
그럼 아치는 무슨 뜻인가요?
It means genuine, bold, and brave. But I didn't know that. And most people don't know that. We don't really attach much meaning to names, certainly in the UK. And probably Prince Harry and Meghan chose the name because they like it, not because of the meaning. It's not an uncommon name. I think in 2017 it was the 18th most popular name in the UK.
아치의 풀네임이 아치 해리슨 마운트베튼 윈저더라고요.
So Archie is his first name, Harrison is his middle name, and Mountbatten Windsor is the family name.
모든 사람들이 다 middle name 갖고 있어요?
I mean, it's entirely personal preference. You know, it's up to your parents. Some people have a middle name, some people don't. Some people have more than one middle name. It's just an extra name that your parents give you.
그 외국 사람이나 영국 사람들 보면 가운데 뭐 대문자 쓰고 점 쓰는 경우 있잖아요. 조지 W. 부시 이렇게.
Yeah. Some people choose to do that. Sometimes to make it clear who they are. You know, so George W. Bush didn't want to be mistaken for his father, George H. W. Bush. Sometimes authors do it just to add to their name. It's a personal choice. Some people have more middle names than one. A good example is Prince Harry, Archie's father. Prince Harry's name is actually Henry. And his full name is Henry Charles Albert David Mountbatten Windsor. Charles Albert and David are all middle names.
해리 왕자의 middle name이 Charles Albert David middle name이 세 개나 되네요.
Actually, he doesn't really use a surname. Most senior royal family members don't use a surname. Everybody knows which Prince Harry is.
그렇죠.
There aren't any others.
왕족한테 family name은 필요 없겠네요.
And when it comes to the Queen, if she has to ever sign her name or write her initials, rather than using a surname, they use the Latin word for queen. So Elizabeth signs her name E-R, Elizabeth Regina. When Prince Charles is king, he'll sign his name C-R, Charles Rex. Regina and Rex is queen and king in Latin. The royal family also tend to have titles after their name. You know, Prince Harry's official title is His Royal Highness, the Duke of Sussex, Earl of Dumbarton, and Baron Kilkeel.
His Royal Highness는 왕가의 자손이라는 뜻이고 Duke of Sussex는 서세스의 공작이라는 뜻이고 Earl of Dumbarton은 덤바튼의 백작이라는 뜻이고 Baron Kilkeel은 Kilkeel의 남작이라는 뜻입니다. 왕가의 자손이며 서세스의 공작이며 덤바튼의 백작이며 Kilkeel의 남작인 해리 왕자님이 되겠어요.
But the fact that Archie does not have a title is notable. So normally if you have more than one title when you have a child, especially a son, one of your lesser titles is passed down immediately. The rest passed down when you die. But in this case, when Archie was born, normally he would have immediately have become Earl of Dumbarton. But they chose not to do that so that he had a normal life, I guess. He has no title. And for the same reason, it's also possible that when he reaches a stage when he could be a prince, there is some speculation that then maybe they won't give him that title either. We won't know until that happens, but if they want him to have a normal life, maybe they don't want him to be a prince. The prince is only within three generations of the king or queen. So the queen's children and grandchildren are prince or princess. Now, Archie is one level below that. He's a great-grandson of the queen, so currently he wouldn't have the title anyway.
3대손까지만 프린스나 프린세스가 붙는데 아치는 4대손이라 프린스가 아니고 그래서 아마 마스터 아치라고 쓰는 것 같더라고요.
Yeah. Traditionally, it's not used very much, but it just means an unmarried man, boy. Any unmarried man. They don't have to be noble, just anybody. It's not really used, but that's the meaning.
영국인들은 로얄 패밀리에 대해서 어떻게 생각해요?
I think that's a pretty impossible question to answer because everyone has different opinions. There are people who want a republican state without a royal family. There are people who love the royal family, and there are a lot of people in the middle who just don't really mind. There are some advantages to having the royal family, but then it's also very, very expensive and not very democratic. So there's a lot of people very, very conflicted about it. Mm-hmm. But with Prince William and Prince Harry, the situation is a bit different. Because of the kind of tragedy of their childhood, Princess Diana was so popular and her death, they've always been sort of major, major beloved mm-hmm. public figures.
아, 오늘은 영국 왕실, 로얄 패밀리에 대해서 알아봤습니다. 왕족이라고 해서 태어나자마자 프린스나 프린세스가 되는 건 아니고요. 현직 왕이나 여왕의 3대손까지만 프린스나 프린세스가 된다고 합니다. 그리고 서양 사람들은 대부분 미들네임을 갖고 있고요. 퍼스트네임이나 미들네임 중에 자기가 더 좋아하는 거를 선택해서 이름을 쓴다고 합니다. 아치는 평범한 서민적인 이름이고요. 대체로 왕족들은 바이블에 나온 이름들을 쓴다고 합니다. 네, 이것으로 오늘 순서를 모두 마치겠습니다.